And Austin police trying to piece together a series of robberies across the city. Officers say that three armed men in their late teens or early 20s robbed people at eight locations over the course of 8 hours. This began Friday night around 10:30, went till 6:30 in the morning Saturday. As you can see, there's really not a geographic connection. Police say at least two of the men were carrying semi-automatic pistols, and the men seemed to target people in parking lots and apartment complexes.